oval tool. This tool is used to draw circles and ovals. An oval is like a circle, but it is more stretched out on the sides. Circle, oval. The steps to draw an oval or a circle are given below. Step 1. Click on the oval tool. Step 2. Place the pointer in the drawing area. Step 3. Now, keeping the left mouse button pressed, drag the mouse to draw an oval or circle. You can also choose the color of the oval or circle according to your choice by clicking on the colors in the colors group.